headed to the pyramid. She's working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid. Working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid. Working at the pyramid tonight. Hey y'all, I just wanted to tell y'all that I got a new tripod. Yes, I got a tripod, y'all. And now I can film like my videos pretty well. I can't take this to no store and stuff like that, but like still I got a tripod. But like, since this video is just telling y'all I got a tripod, I feel like that's not enough, so like I'm just like gonna show y'all my perfumes collection and stuff like that. So yeah, let's go. Okay y'all, so this is my perfume area and stuff like that. Hold on. Okay y'all, so I'm back. So first things first, I'm gonna show you this through there. Okay, so first things first, we got some of my bath bombs that I take baths with. And y'all, don't worry, I rinse off before I get inside to soak. So, yeah, my bath bombs. Then when we move on, I got my DIY Melanie Martinez body shimmer. This is the dollhouse one. I got Evil Crybaby, and then High School Sweethearts. High School Sweethearts. So yeah, moving on with Melanie Martinez. I made this DIY Crybaby perfume. Then I made this DIY Melanie Martinez mask. Okay, and then the last thing, well, no, it's not. Another thing about Melanie Martinez, I made this DIY Melanie Martinez doll. Melanie Martinez. And then I'll show y'all this. I made this DIY Crybaby starter period pad. And if I pull this piece and this piece apart, the pad will unravel. Face mask, perfume, wild sand, smells so good. Pastel skies. This one can stink if you spray too much at a time. Then I got strawberry, summerberry actually. Smells so good. My Christian Crystal. Got some shower gel over here that I don't use. Another bath bomb. Earbuds cologne. This is my mermaid cologne. It smells so good. I do not use this. I do not use this. By L'Oreal. Oh, this is perfume. This is perfume, y'all. It stank. It don't stink, but I don't. And then this, I don't use it. Then I got this perfume my friend gave me. It smelled good. I got my Nautica Voyage. Got my Nautica Voyage. And then my Something Gorgeous perfume. I got my apple cider vinegar over here. Reorganizing my closet. Yeah. I think that might be coming soon. But yeah. That's my perfumes. Oh, I got another one over here. Oh, and another one over there. So. What's this called? Spring Cherry Blossom. And y'all, when I tell y'all I use this every day, I use this every day. It smells so good. It's like I'm addicted to it. And then I got this one over here, Sea Island Shore. I use this when I get out the bath. Because it smells good. But, yeah. Bye, y'all. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. Because if you subscribe, watch this video all the way through, I can keep posting more videos. So, yeah, bye.